Check, 1, 2, 3. Hey, what's up guys? Chopper Dave here. We're at the House of Vans for the first annual coat drive. We're in coordination with New York Cares. The deal is pretty simple. Bring a coat to donate, get to skate the House of Vans for free. We also have some new art pieces donated by Dennis McNett. So come on inside, let's donate some coats and have a good time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
No problem.
Have fun.
All right. Right now, it looks like we're close to having about 200 coats. The goal is to get about 400 coats for the day. Getting warmer. Come on, let's go to the back. We'll go pick up some swag. Guys, want some House of Vans beanies?
Oh, yeah!
So how'd you guys hear about the coat drive?
Through a coworker who was good friends with Kessler, and you know Vans and the Kessler shoe. Right. So he found out about it.
I figured we'd walk around a little bit, try and talk to some people. Aaron from Made Me, me and Sky. How you guys doing today?
Good, good.
All right, yeah, fantastic.
Yeah, Alex wanted us to show her our favorite places in Brooklyn, so of course we chose House of Vans.
Oh, thank you, awesome. Thanks for coming out.
Thanks for having us.
No problem. So far?
I love this place.
Right now, what's your favorite obstacle here?
Pretty much everything. Pyramid hip and a quarter pipe.
I like it, man. Right on. What do you think about Vans being here in New York?
I think it's sick.
All right, well, thanks for coming to the first annual coat drive here at the House of Vans. Chopper Dave signing out.